So, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Today is Sunday, the 2. Advent, 7th of December or 8th of December, 8th of December 2019. And today I'm going to ride with a couple of friends to Zumbal Misal or something like this, a restaurant in Satara, about 100 kilometers south-southeast of Pune. So I'm looking forward, will be a nice ride. We have a breakfast or brunch or whatever, and then ride back to Pune. See you on the bike. So driving through the night. Good morning, Giant! Once again, with the camera, good morning.
Good morning. I was wondering why I'm saying good morning again.
So, meeting point number 2. So now only Ame is coming, correct? Okay. Good morning!
Good morning!
Good morning!
Hey, helmet! I was standing there, this one was out. I was just there. Chalo, let's ride.
Yep, driving. We are not driving on the highway, we are driving a different road, no? So on the highway.
On the highway, but we are taking this ghat road. There is another.
Yeah. Very nice. It's a very yeah. Super, super. Okay, great. Good morning.
Good morning.
So we are now driving up the ghats. So not the ghats, but one ghat. A little bit outside of Pune. I don't know the name, but nice road. So, sunrise, the last patch of bad road, and then we continue to Satara. was a nice ride here, huh?
Yeah, lovely. I was telling him the initial 20 kilometers, we don't need speed cam. It was so bad.
Yeah.
Full of potholes.
True.
Oh, shit. I ran into a pothole.
I got left out in the ghat.
Protein factory? No. So, change of plan. We go to...
Alright, done.
Donga Math Agro Tourism.
That's the place. 27 minutes.
Yeah. Chalo, let's go.
I'll go there. You go faster.
Huh?
What is the place that you put in on the map?
Donga Martha. Donga? D-O-N-G-A-M-A-R-H.
Donga?
D. D for donkey.
Donda?
Sorry.
Kya hua?
We go to the same place.
Donga Martha.
Are even that one be open? Check it out.
That is it. Donga Martha. Donga Martha.
No, I'll call this guy up now.
Yeah, but see, even if he comes now, it will take him at least half an hour, 1 hour warming up the kitchen. Other place would nice also with the view and all that.
Donda is showing Portugal. Donda, Khairi.
But does it show if it's open?
I'll just get. I can't see with my
head. Wait, I will call this guy up first.
This guy said he is opening now.
Yeah, he'll do it in 10 minutes.
Yeah? But is it if the kitchen is cold, no problem?
No problem. Lesel is ready made.
No problem.
So finally we stayed back. what is it called now? Zumbach missile.
Zumbach missile.
Zumbach missile. Yeah. Zumbach missile. And here is the. Is this the missile part or the Zumbach part?
Yeah, this is the missile.
This is the missile.
Hey,
bow.
What is one now? This is the POW?
Yeah, this is the POW. Missile. And these are samples.
Okay. Okay, gentlemen. Cheers. So, after a good breakfast, we are on the way back. Should be taking about 2.5 hours from Satara to Pune. Now the sun is out. I think it will be a joy ride. can say something. You are on YouTube. Hello, Pune. This is on YouTube. You can say hello. Hello, Pune. Pune Boracha. Okay, guys. See you. Yeah, I think I have to learn some Hindi, otherwise this is not going to work. At least when the temperatures are a little bit lower, then the city traffic is more bearable. Now we are driving towards Riverside Road. Looks like this is a road just for bikers. Okay. So how many kilometers did we do? 232. Good. So that's it. Okay, guys. See you next time.